All on day 10. Nice that you're still with me. We're going to go into the semi soup button straight away on this lovely soft wet day. Feeling I like to have my knees in where you are comfortable. Just wiggle the hips. Soften, loosen buttons, soften anything that needs to be softened. And dropping in the back of the head into the books. And letting the hands rest. Maybe today I'll rest with them out like this for a change. Just doing that opens up a little bit more here. Soft spine and soft front of chest. And sometimes you have to realign everything. Very nice to be here with you all day, this day of international dance. So our dance is going to be within today. And we're just gathering ourselves as we close our eyes. And see, I feel the stretch is too long. So for the 20 minutes, I'm going to move my hands back here. Sometimes we think we can do it and we can't. So just noticing the body. What it wants at this hour. A few little adjustments. I've been out and about today, so the body has extra needs to find a relaxed space. Oh yes, to find a place to drop and to ease in these strange times. Closing our eyes, just coming in. Listening to the world around us. Soft rain. The birds are not so noisy, not so chirpy today. But the delight of the earth to receive the rain. Maybe a cool air in your house. Just noticing the conditions, the temperatures, space around you. And how are we then within this space? Welcoming our observations within. This chance to go in and ask our bodies how we are. And just noticing by even asking that, by reflecting inwards, where does your body bring your attention to? Stay in that place and just let the breath go there. Invite your breath to that place. As the breath then eases out, it's like it becomes liquid and pours through the cells, melting them, thawing them. Ease. This lovely ease. The ease that we get when we are listened to. That wonderful quality of just holding the space and listening to ourselves. We all know what it's like when somebody kindly listens to us. They may not have to give any advice. Just listen. That huge act of listening where you really hear people. And offering them that space to be heard. Today I'm very grateful that we are listening to each other through our bodies. And I'm very, very grateful for this opportunity with you, my family and friends, to be heard, to be listened to share what's within and what's linking us. Bringing our breath to our ears today. In gratitude, acknowledgement, the nerve for hearing is shaped like a foot. It's got five little nerve endings, with the front one being very, very big and hugely long, exaggerated big toe. But it does link the feet and to hearing in its shape. And of course, the elephants show us how they hear with the vibration, the sole of the feet. So we're just going to focus on that relationship between listening and hearing, the inner ear, all the way down to the soles of the feet, to the skin on the padding of the feet, tingling and listening. And just for a moment, if you can hear the rain outside, see, can you hear it with your feet? Bring the sound from your feet. Bring the little pulse. May activate the palms of your hands as well. So identifying the ears and the sound through the ears. Then follow the breath right down through the body into the soles of the feet. See, can you sense that sound through your feet? This quality of inner listening, this sensitivity of vibration and sound, listening outside, and now we bring the focus of listening inside, to listen inside the body, the sensations that we perceive. Can we hear our breath? As we fill our lungs, can we hear the stillness, that still point as it turns and goes out? And for the next few moments, we're going to listen to our five breaths. And maybe you hear gargling in your tummy, or your blood, or your heartbeat. Where the inner listening becomes a vibration, a pulse. So really it's a movement we're now sensing. A little dance within. Maybe you're tired and your heart rate is slower. Maybe you're super fit like Fiona Monks. Fiona's yours very fast or very slow. I can't remember if it's one of superwomen. Fat, slow, isn't it? Anyway, all these wonderful differences between us. Our blood pressure, the pulse, the little pumping sound that our heart makes, that the flow of the blood makes. And how it almost deafens us. Feeling outwards our ears. Maybe a little ringing in your ears. A delightful inner sound. Letting that heart beat in its own unique sound. And the little tingling of the ringing in the ear. And how interesting, all the sounds outside us just fade away, they're there as well. Bring your attention to where the sit bones meet the back of the books. You might feel a little vibration of the spinal fluid down the neck into the right down along the back, feeling the heat as it relaxes into the floor, sinking. Feeling where the pelvis touches the floor, different parts of the back. As we listen deeper into the body, it's a spiral movement we're listening for. An impulse. And maybe focusing on the heels, the back of the heels, that place where the craniosacral, people hold our heels before the Achilles tendon joins. A little pulse inside the heel. Bring our attention there. Might find that little pulse. Kind of warmer than the blood. rose up. Not to worry if the two intermingle, the heartbeat and this. Of course, the organ sounds are coming through as well. My tummy is starting to chime. At least I think it's my tummy. Bubbles. What's the joy today of listening? Feeling the expanded breath sink into the back and into the spine, into the floor. We listen to all the little dances that are within us today, and little rhythms that are playing in and out, up and down, all around us, the different layers. And then we listen to the navel. We touched a little on it yesterday. The belly button, the extraordinary link with the past, with the female lines. And we listen today to what's being passed through that. We let our breath rise, our navel sink. Create the safe space to listen through that navel. Just bringing the attention of the breath to the navel. As it rises and falls. And just honor the listening. What needs to be heard through this intergenerational line. What intrigues me. From the dance classes years ago, I was told that you can heal the past because you can travel to the past through your navel. You can dance into the past and bring it into the present and create a change for the future just by working on your navel connection, by being present to this deep listening. We build up time and space and comfort and security to get to this place of presence, awareness, deep listening. we will just dance with that navel connection to the past and the future. Just really sensing an expansive, open. Feeling the breath rise and fall through the navel. And letting the breath fall through the navel, through the spine, and dropping deep into the earth. And sensing the yield of the entire back when we do that. And even of the organs and the noises maybe that the different organs make in that release. So expanding into the navel and dropping through the navel right through to the back of the spine, right through the earth, all the way through to Australia. Breath fails to expand outwards on the horizontal plane. And the navel widens. And today our dance is just that pouring down. Expand. Our gratitude for this connection, this female line. Today we, of this day of dance, we'll just dance our gratitude by listening to the little movements around the navel, by listening to the inner smile connecting. As we send an inner smile, touching the tongue to the front teeth and the upper palate. Opening up that meridian line. Dropping to the heart. Through the collarbone, breast around under the armpit, in to the heart meridian. Feeling the breath just travel that pathway. Tasting it. And as it comes back, loops back in a soft smile. And there's our time to say our soft smile is over. And so with that rude disruption in our soft eyes, I wish you a lovely day as you open your eyes and listen to the wind and the rain. Thank you.